Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. This is not very good with pop. Here's the board of caffeine. Don't put that. Cheers, bitches. Water report, water bug, and the Nexus 5 smartphone for Elmer. 28 for like 15, mostly clear. Today, 0.75 inches. And mostly 3.15 inches. Wind is west, northwest 22 miles per hour. Well, gusts average west, northwest 22 miles per hour. UV green 1, low, wear sunglasses. Pollen light green, yellowish green, low. Pre-diamond pollen mix trace today's condition. The pollen levels for Saturday will remain relatable. RELATIVELY stable. Extremely low range for pollen concentrate now and extremely low levels. The next plant to pollinate in the area will be the trees which produce large amount of often highly rated. I shouldn't do this. I don't know what's going on. Observation so far today, high 52, low 28. Yesterday, high 34, low 25. Average, high 37, low 24. Dew point 19 degrees. 69%. Well, higher and low. High and low. Pressure 30.16 inches. Pressure 30.16 inches. High 30.16 inches. Low 29.85 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:09 AM. Sunset 4:59 PM. The moon third quarter to 10 days. January 18th through January 27th. Tonight. Low 15, partly cloudy. So we just, not tonight, colder, mostly cloudy. But no, we'll just go wind chills reading 4 below to above 6.0. Got the heat blanket on the heat blanket. I have a blanket to stove on. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy. Sunday will be high 19, low 12, mostly sunny. Sunday day, winds chills reading 6 below to 4 above 0. Sunday night will be lows around 10, wind chill reading 2 below to 8 above 0. Monday will be high 24, low 17, mostly sunny. Midnight low 14. Tuesday will be high 33, low 20, mostly sunny. Wednesday will be high 38, low 29, mostly cloudy. Thursday will be high 42, low 33, mostly cloudy. So Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, high raindrop. That was Thursday night description, cloudy with 50% chance of rain, 10% chance of rain near steady temperatures and up to 30. Friday will be high 44, low 34, 40% chance of rain. Day, Friday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, 5 raindrops. Friday night description, mostly cloudy with 40% chance of rain, possibly measured snow, lows in the lower 30s. Next Saturday will be high 42, low 32, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 42, low 33, mostly cloudy. The next Monday, high 44, low 33, partly cloudy. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. How is or what are YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. NBA plans, how's your weekend so far? Let's go with them or something. Face news. EA, Virginia, GOP leaders say, hey, group's not working here. Store forces cancellation. 800 plus flights. Thousands gather for Women's Montreal. Degrees Fahrenheit isn't the average anymore. Missouri GEOLOGICAL formation is still back for scientists. OBJ arrest. Arrest warrant required. Case of Titans Henry is now hard to tackle. City that could soon be underwater pictures. Finish pro show in Los Angeles before the EPA regulation. calculated pollution temperatures. That's easier than hope I still respond to a bush fire emergency. Good bad boys got my idea at a box office. That's a pretty good job, right? Is it MMA fighter take down a threatening unit CBS? National. RCHIVS. University of that young couple who helped police rescue kidnapped girls to help. The news heard. Saved their life. Man of the door show truck. Crashing off for a new trooper. Want to know about the VA Virginia General. The governor's R-E-P-R-I-E-V menu is like the menu for health. Mission A-B-I-A-T-I-N. Push our room, assuming. Black box is to head down and then climb to check. Okay, we got Google News, War News on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Turkey's president, E-R-D-O-D-A-N, signed European allies for not aiding Libya. As Libya descends into chaos, foreign ties look their way out. Libyan blockade of oil poured thread for own ceasefire plans. Turkey, Russian, and the Libyan PONUNDRUM. Why Europe is finally paying attention to Libya. Pro HAFTOR. Forces block oil export to the key Libya ports. The RDODAN called on Europe to support Turkey news in Libya political. People say that man is a big rock and bear. Welcome. I don't know. Puerto Rico governor Wanda, W-A-N-D-A, B-A-V-Q-U-E-V, G-A-R-C-E-D, fires emergency director after it is found hitting in warehouse. Protester and bonds in streets of a B-E-I-R-U-T Lebanon place fire tear gas spray water cannons at protesters in ice and B-E-I-R-U-T. Dozens of women at Lebanon into Yemen protesters and bonds. Lebanon place fire tear gas at protest and violence leads to rage. Fireworks flew as protesters clashed with security forces in B-E-I-R-U-T. Scores of women as security forces protest clash in B-E-I-R-U-T. Despite shakeup, Putin rejects idea of Soviet-style leaders for life. Russia Putin said he O-P-P-O-S-E-S eliminate president terms. Putin just staged a constitutional coup. How will Russians react? Putin the ruler. Putin the CDAR. More dangerous than ever. Putin the criminal and competent. President is an enemy of his own people. Massive blizzard. NLABRADOR battered by 14 inches of snow. Extreme winter storm forward from eastern Newfoundland, Lucky Bogan, NEWFOUNDLAND popular. Canada, COMPENSAT Island, to find one of the planes grounded around. Parentis and crash planes fight record. ABROAD for Island, and with some grounded planes. I've got bosses who return to analyze and plane crash and refuse to hand the investigation back. Boxes of downloaded Ethan planes and planes. Black boxes will go to return and initially. There was a Canadian killed and Iran actually received $25,000 to help. The fake extension PREDEAU phrase. Expected to say a new plane, the five boxes from down and past the plane area. Okay, so we'll have a weekend, and we'll do cancel off, and we'll do. I had to cancel tomorrow, plus the, you know, for my niece's birthday. It was her birthday today, you know. So. It's four pizzas, it's some kind of pizza, should have cake, so yeah. What? My mom be there, and then my dad and my wife be there, so, yeah. So that's gonna be great, you know. Yeah. I don't like what it is. Not done with the Star Wars. Male learning. Yeah. The M A N D A L O R I A N. Suckass Kicker is for Disney Plus. Kick Ass. It's second season. This year sometime. So yeah. So YouTubers and YouTubers get the Disney Plus. $6 and $90. I understand where MTD comes from. The $12.99 package that packed up the bill. And they don't have no cable, dish, rep TV, and all that stuff. So you can get Hulu Plus. I got Hulu Plus thanks to my older sister. Don't tell. And we got ESPN Plus. And like that, you can get National Geographic. So. So Suckass Kickers report. And shock and surprise, probably the only one didn't know about this. To be murdered by. Okay. So I guess get the support kick ass. They put up this whole new CD, you know, on his YouTube. So I guess get the support kick ass. YouTube is going to get YouTube is to run. If you got something listen to it somehow. That's the same because, you know, they get, you know, you're going to be paid on online, getting paid by YouTube and Google, so. Yeah. Listen to all that. Doing four house Netflix live season. Oh, like that, probably need to do that. We'll start over for Red State Update YouTube podcast. Patreon, though, is a good to go. That is a weird podcast. Something about, you know, kids started getting money, I don't know. So, I have no idea what's that about. I don't know what's going on. And I can do US movie real quick. Virginia House of Republicans leaders say hate groups, you are not welcome here. Trump says Second Amendment is under serious attack in Virginia ahead of gun rights rally. Virginia top house Republicans warns white supremacist groups should stay away from gun rally. Fire militant groups descending on Virginia. Men disguised opening fire at pro-gun rally in Richmond officials said. Fox Nation most predictions for the war and major uprising if Democrats continue to pass gun laws. protests sued by teachers after dumping fuel in the Los Angeles schools. The foundation fuel home following Delta fuel dump over Los Angeles and the schools. Los Angeles teachers sued Delta after jet fuel dump over school playgrounds. CUDAHY residents angry over environmental injustice of jet fuel dump. Ask the captain, why do planes have to dump fuel before making an entry landing? They made a mistake. All trains and two trips image in the National ARCHIVES. National ARCHIVES. Apologize to the new Alco. ALTERED for the 2017 London March Green Man mistake. National ARCHIVES says it ALTERED had signs at her messages and warnings marshal is there. The National ARCHIVES was wrong. ALTER history, fortunately it reversed course. ARCHIVES prevents mistake in doctoring focus. Storms should bring snow and strong wind and move from Midwest to Northeast. Metro Detroit weather forecast when the storms running issue for neutral. Metro Detroit rain saddle over St. Louis, but cities escape the worst of wintering notes. Yeah, not really it. Armageddon weather's up to cold, but weather warning blankets, entire view in here. Rainstorm update. Heavy snow with rain to fall this afternoon. Teen accused of slaughtering. Four family members in Utah reports. Four killed. What are you doing in Utah? New caution. Boy arrested after shooting and killed four in small town in Utah. Police confirmed three children and adult dead in Grantsville shooting. Grantsville police investigating homicide. Police arrested two. Accused of killing four people inside of him. I guess you're ready now.
Oh, I guess I gotta pick her up. So, YouTube is YouTube land. Sorry, apologize for the worst show of all time.
Don't say that I don't have no new energy drink. I did watch T-Pig's reviews of Rockstar Thermals. I didn't like the tropical fire. And They didn't kneel. Blast, he said it was like rocks are point zero. My dad said that tropical fire tastes like a spicy cinnamon. And so, I doubt I'm going to get the Neo Blast because TPX reviews said it's like rock up to zero. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, three things you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, and get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to TPX reviews and click the notification bell. You're going to probably need a hat. Need a haircut. It's pretty bad, but TPX reviews number one energy drink product review on YouTube. And subscribe, click notification bell on SX Bill. And Red State Update YouTube podcast. And Patreon podcast, $5. YouTube review, you don't know. I understand, I get it, YouTube. And Patreon, great. So I gotta go. We're showing Nod Regular Joe Pop, 240 caffeine, 18 adults only. Here's Richard, $2 and stuff. So yeah, be on here quick. Hopefully, butter shows will come. I'll be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Energy drink show, inaugural little pop, 240 caffeine, which we can put on energy drink and the YouTube's off home. So yeah, everybody have a great day. Now we're going on the Bubby, thank you, Kevin, thank you very much, bye, bye, bye. So, that's what I'm trying to do. Hopefully I will do that, be back tomorrow night, better show, sorry, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, because I like do everything by 7 p.m. Central time. So I apologize to YouTubers, YouTube Len, YouTube, Google, you know, everybody. YouTubers, YouTube Len, I see you when I see you. Alright. I apologize for any show about that. Hopefully better show tomorrow at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Hopefully. Okay, fuck off.